I don't need love, just a pocket full of dead friends. Could give a fuck what they saying, I'm a Nazi.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Enemy marked.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Oh, there's one ring.
I don't need love, just a pocket full of dead friends. Could give a fuck what they saying, I'm a Nazi. Like when up, I pull up in that new pen. Could give a fuck what they saying, I'm a Nazi. I just leave the O in the hotel lobby. I hit it, then I go home, walk with a shawty. Make a song about the box, got me feeling like Roddy. Wait on my pop, ain't shit gon' stop. Ain't it funny how shit changed? Guess I made another mistake. When I'm slow, it's you. And I've been walking out of pain. With a whole lot in the safe, now she stuck like glue. And that's why I've been moving, they've been watching. I make music, don't make comments. And I ain't the one to solve all your problems. Baby, keep it blind, I ain't want to jump.
On the road,
I've been getting paid. I gotta go,
they're all
in
the
trying to see me on the stage.
I hit him.
They were really with it till they
watch
saw
your right,
me
Hunter,
making
right.
Plays. Baby,
one.
I ain't tripping, I can hit it either way.
Shit, don't stop me. 25 alert. Stay sharp out
there. What are you? Alright, so the first thing you want to do before you even open Modern Warfare and adjust those settings is if you have an NVIDIA graphics card, I believe it only works for these graphics cards, is you want to right click your desktop. Go to NVIDIA control panel, and then once you're in NVIDIA control panel, you want to go to adjust desktop color settings, scroll down a bit, and then you want to go to digital vibrance, and normally it's at like 50% or something like that, and you just want to drag that all the way up, because as you can see, when it's here at 50%, it makes everything look so bland. So like your Warzone, for example, it's going to look like shit, but when you drag it up to here, 86%, which mine is at, it looks super bright, and it just makes everything a lot nicer, easier to see, I feel. And it applies to all your games, depending on which monitor you selected to. So I have two monitors, you can select to both, but I just selected to the monitor that I play my games on. So now we'll jump into Modern Warfare and I'll show you those settings I have there. Alright, so now that we're in Modern Warfare, you just want to go ahead into your options. I play, my mouse sensitivity is 6.98, and I play on 800 DPI. I'm assuming you guys mostly just want my graphics settings. You probably don't need to care about my keybinds too much. So my field of view, obviously I play 1 at 20, and I play affected. So I used to play independent only in Warzone, but I don't know, recently I just been playing affected and it's been doing all right for me, so I'm gonna just stick with it. And anyways, let's jump into the graphics. I play on full screen borderless, but I actually wouldn't recommend playing on full screen borderless unless you use like OBS and stuff to record, because the only reason I play on full screen borderless is because I make videos and stuff like that. Anyways, so yeah. Sync every frame disabled, custom frame rate I have unlimited, NVIDIA highlights you want to have that disabled, NVIDIA reflex low latency I have that on, enable plus boost, display gamma, this, whatever that means, and then these settings I feel like give you the best visibility and best FPS. So you got the streaming quality on low, text resolution on low. I want to go anything lower than low, because then it just starts to make things look like shit. Like for example, I was looking at camo on my gun, and I felt like once I was on very low, like it just made it look so bad, like it was not worth it to me. So I'd keep it on low, don't go past low unless you have a lower end PC, then you know, maybe just put on very low, but I'd recommend just staying on low or above. This on low, particle quality low, bullets and impact sprays. I have that actually enabled. Tessellation disabled. On-demand streaming disabled. I got shadow map resolution disabled. Cash pod shadows disabled. Sun shadows disabled. Particle lighting low. Direct ray tracing disabled. Ambient occlusion disabled. This disabled. Film strength. I'd like to have this at zero. And NVIDIA DLSS. I wouldn't even use any of this unless you have a really bad PC. Because this thing just makes, if you turn it on, basically it makes your game perform at, it makes your resolution a lower quality and then just stretches it, which, I don't know, it just makes it, the game look so much worse. Anti-aliasing, I like to have it off or at one times. Anti-aliasing, basically, if you have it with the game, has it at, which maybe is this or this, it just makes your game, like, it might make it look more smooth, but the further people away are from you, they'll start to look blurry. So that's why I like to have it off, or at least at one times, but I'd say keep it off. Depth of view disabled, motion blur disabled, weapon motion blur is disabled, but sometimes I turn it on just depending on what I want to do. If I'm trying to make a, I don't know, sometimes it looks nice in videos and stuff, so maybe I'll turn it on, but it is distracting. And then if you're trying to get better, I would not recommend using it. Film grain, have this at zero. Dynamic resolution disabled. And yeah, that's about everything. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope this helps you. Anyways, stay smooth out there, boys. Peace out.